When you're ready, let's go.
Okay, you have front wing damage. This will be a major performance impact unless you box for a new one. Car repairs have set us back a little.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three. Who are...
Don't push the car just yet. Track is still green. Try and take it easy for the first couple of laps. has 4 laps of fuel remaining.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three.
Hamilton, Bottas, and Max Verstappen.
Let's run you.
We can now use DRS. DRS now available. Okay, good work. Great pass. The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form.
We're trailing our teammate by 9.0 seconds. Mind that front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. Let me know you're okay.
Smiling faces on the... Mercedes are on... So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Max Verstappen seemed to just effortlessly weave through the other drivers today without a care in the world. He was definitely...
Top 10 now, keep it up. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Go, go, go. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. DRS is now enabled. Maneuver. You made it look easy. Green flag. The gap to the car ahead is 23.1 seconds. Yellow flag. Okay, clear. Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Our gap to the car in front is 20.4 seconds. Caution, caution. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, don't worry about the spin. Let's just get back up to speed. Careful on the next few corners, your rears might be a bit hot. Green flag. yellow flag. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 16.1 seconds. Okay, clear. Caution, caution.